Welcome to Gray Yon Math. We are asked to solve for this problem. If the cube root of r plus 1 over the cube root of r is equal to 3, find r cube plus 1 over r cube. Math Olympiad problem. Okay. Focus tayo dito sa first equation. Yung given, natin isulat na r is 2⅓ plus yung 1 over r is 2⅓ equal to 3. Okay, nirewrite lang natin para di nakakalito. Punta tayo dito ngayon sa r cube. So, hinahanap r cube plus 1 over r cube. Ayan ay sum of 2 cubes. Sum of 2 cubes, ang formula niya ay a cube plus b cube is equal to a plus b times a square minus ab plus b square. So, ito ngayon yan. Ang a natin ay r plus 1 over r. Tapos ang square natin, r square. Tapos ito, minus 1. Kasi pag multiply mo yan, ab, magka-cancel yung r cube. Sa r cube na nandito, so 1 na lang yan. So plus b square plus b square. 1 over r square. Ngayon, itong sum of squares na yan, may formula yan sa algebra. Yung formula na a square plus b square equal to a plus b square minus 2ab. So, kung i-apply natin siya dyan, r plus 1 over r, yung sum of squares na yan magiging r plus 1 over r, yun yung a and b square mo yun, minus 2ab. So, pero ang ab niya r and 1 times r, so magiging 1 na lang yun. Eh may minus 1 pa dito, so minus 1 minus 1. So, yan. R plus 1 over R. Correct lang natin siya. Tapos, R plus 1 over R square minus 3. Set aside muna natin to. Punta tayo dito sa, hanapin muna natin itong value ng R plus 1 over R. So, R plus 1 over R, pwede natin siyang i-rewrite as r raised to 1⁄3 cube. Diba? Tama tayong binago. Same thing pa rin yun. 1 over r raised to 1⁄3 cube. Yan. So, yan. Yan ay sum of 2 cubes ulit. Sum of 2 cubes ulit. So, kaya lang natin yung formula ng sum of 2 cubes. So, r raised to 1⁄3 plus 1 over r raised to 1⁄3. Tapos, pag in-square mo yan, so r to the 2⁄3 naman yun. R raised to 2⁄3. So, ano yung ab minus ab? So, minus. Multiply mo itong dalawang to. Magka-cancel out yan. So, 1 lang yun. 1. So, plus b square. So, ang b square ay square mo lang to. Kaya magiging 1 over r to the 2⁄3. So, yan. Ito, sum of squares na naman. So, pwede natin siyang isulat na. Isulat natin r raised to 1 third plus 1 over r raised to 1 third. So, mag-square siya ulit eh. So, isulat na lang natin siya r raised to 1 third plus 1 over r raised to 1 third square minus 2 minus 1 kasi may minus 1 ka pa dito eh. So, ayan. Notice na itong r raised to 1 third plus, plus 1 over r raised to 1 third ito yung given natin. Ganyan. So, palit natin yan dyan. 3. Tapos, ito, r raised to 1 third plus 1 over r raised to 1 third ulit. So, 3 square minus 3. Ayan. So, 3 times 9, 3 square is 9 minus 3, 6. So, ayan. R plus 1 over R equals 18. Okay. Ngayon, alam na natin na yung R plus 1 over R is equal to 18. Ngayon, plug in natin siya dito sa sinetaside natin kanina. R plus 1 over R, mangyayari, yan ay 18. Times la 18 square minus 3. Ito ay 18 times 324 minus 3. 18 times 321. So ang sagot 5778. R cube plus 1 over R cube. Yan ang answer. Okay. Yan ang answer natin. R cube plus 1 over R cube is equal to 5,770. Now, thank you for watching until the end. Please like this video kung nagustuhan mo yung solution natin dito sa ating Math Olympiad problem. Subscribe ka na rin para update ka dito sa mga Math Olympiad tutorials natin. Salamat sa panonood. Bye!